going for the water tank. Shoot it down.
Yes, sir.
Eagle Crow, red light team, do you read me? Repeat, this is Eagle Crow. Damn, lost contact with the advance team. Riley, you stay here and assist the troops who are searching for the detonators. We've lost contact with all of them.
Yes, sir.
Let me give you this. It's a life form detector. Each troop has a dog tag that acts as a homing device. Use the radar to track their positions. I'll see you later. All right, Farrell, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Hey there, sailor. You've been left all alone?
Who are you?
Sonia Leone, systems engineer.
Do you know anything about the detonator system?
Yeah, a little. The detonators are spread out in the research area, but they've been sealed off by the emergency security system. To get in, you'll need that metal plate that your friend stole.
Metal plate? Cindy, you're okay.
I'm still alive. Thanks. You're not dead yet?
Listen, stay here. Once we finish arming the detonators, we'll go out together.
Didn't I ask you to leave me alone?
Follow me all the way to this place. Don't you know I'll never be able to put this behind me with you around? Let me forget.
I don't care if you hate me, but on that day, Andrew sacrificed his life to protect me. Now I've sworn to protect you, no matter what happens. It's the least I can do for Andrew.
If you find the metal plate, call me on the radio immediately. Channel 8780. I'll open the rooms containing detonators by computer. I don't think those army boys have worked it out, but special code input can be done from here as well.
Okay. Let's synchronize our signals to this channel. Thanks, Sonia.
Wait. There's the key to the snowmobile in the parking area. Take it with you. There's a lot of useful stuff in the back of it.
Okay. You staying here?
We're going over to the infirmary soon. We can do more from there. That's where most of the computer equipment is. I'll be able to help you from there.
I appreciate all your help. Look, Cindy, I'm going. Gotta get back to my team.
So that's him, is it? Cindy, I know what you're going through. But if you try too hard to forget, it'll just make things harder.
What do you mean?
As long as you're trying to forget, you won't be forgetting at all. You don't have to forget. You don't even have to forgive. Look at things from his side and accept the situation. Believe me, you'll feel a lot better.
So tired.
Red light, you read? Red light! Damn it! Somebody answer!
This is Dennis. What happened?
Sergeant Riley, this is Taylor. Oh, we need help now. I'm with some survivors, but we're surrounded by these creatures.
Where are you? Taylor!
We're in Tunnel D, the one that leads to the research area. Go through the door inside the underground filtration plant and...
Hey, Taylor!
She went to sleep. She's exhausted. Let her rest for a while. Did you find the metal plate? Your colleague should have it. When Cindy wakes up, we'll go to the infirmary. If something happens, meet us there.
Cindy, it's Dennis.
Did you find it?
I found a special code. It's KM2523. Check it out.
Wait. It's a special code for Research Area Level 2. Deep within Area 2, there should be a secure area. The detonator should be in there. I'll activate the quarantine elevator from here. Okay, that should take you there. I'll send data on the location to your remote terminal.
Thanks.
Just one thing. The power on level 2 is very low.
How low?
It's pitch black in there.
No problem. Well,
there's nothing. Get going.